three best VPN candidates, 3 minutes, and many things to cover. Let's go. All right, I'm going to start this VPN comparison with the similarities between NordVPN, Surfshark, and Proton VPN, my three candidates for today. First, encryption. All three use the same AES-256 and SHA-256 algorithms, which is good because these are the most reliable options. The kill switch and leak protection are also there to ensure no user data is revealed. In terms of no logs policy and audits, all three have them, but the numbers differ. NordVPN, in particular, passes audits regularly to maintain transparency. Finally, all three providers excel at accessing streaming content and supporting torrenting with no restrictions. Regarding the unique elements of each provider, here are the cold facts. NordVPN currently holds one of the biggest server fleets, entirely made up of RAM-only servers, which is great for privacy. That's not all. Recently, NordVPN updated its threat protection feature so it can detect and eliminate all manner of threats online and on your device. Furthermore, NordVPN is the only provider that offers encrypted file sharing and LAN network service, MeshNet. The only unique downside is the 10 devices per account limit. The downside, which is not present in Surfshark. That's the only VPN on this list with unlimited device support per account. All right, comparing NordVPN versus Surfshark. The latter has fewer servers, but it's more than enough. Regarding essential distinctions, Surfshark is the only VPN provider in the market that offers a competitive antivirus. It's been AV test certified, and these independent studies place Surfshark on the same level as top antivirus providers. Now, Proton VPN is no less impressive. It's the VPN with the biggest server grid in this list, and some of those servers are locally kept in their jurisdiction to provide maximum security. So don't worry, is Proton VPN safe or not? It is. Proton VPN is a rare VPN that's completely open source. That's a big bonus to its transparency. Stealth Protocol is also a nice addition to improve privacy. So if you want to get the best VPN 2025, check the links in the description or just scan this QR code for the best NordVPN deal. Now, let's take a look at the best VPN comparison in speed. So eyes on the screen, please. Thanks to the proprietary NordLynx protocol, NordVPN is the fastest. Surfshark uses WireGuard just like Proton VPN, yet overtakes it, leaving that one for the last. Proton VPN does promise to quadruple user speed with a VPN accelerator, but the actual boost is just not that good. Now that we have all the details, here's my conclusion. NordVPN is ideal if you want fast performance, and it's just solid overall from security to streaming. Now, Surfshark is the best option if you also require an antivirus and prefer more affordable options. Proton VPN is more security motivated. It's really private and transparent, so it's the best VPN for torrenting. I think we did it. Okay, thanks for watching. I'm running out of time, so go like, subscribe, and leave a comment, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks, bye.